guard the paths to Axarath's sources of power. You must descend into the lair of the Chaos Beasts and destroy them utterly. Only then will we be able to strike at the Demon Prince's heart.
I should wait some more. should wait some more. I should wait some more. Perfection requires patience. I should wait some more. Dare you, you abomination! I should wait some more. My magic is not ready yet. My life does not deserve such a sacrifice. Perfection requires patience. My magic is not ready yet. perfection requires patience. The Chaos Beasts are dead, High Lord Master.
Excellent. Now there will be no warning when we move to destroy Axarath's source of power. We must move quickly now, before the Demon Prince realizes his peril. If you have any preparations to make, do so now, and return to me at once. Now that we've dealt with Axarath's guardians, we may begin our search for the Demon Prince's source of magical energy, an obscene shrine known as the Fane of Forbidden Secrets. The shrine is infused with countless souls that Axarath has corrupted over the centuries. It fuels his most powerful spells and helps maintain the wards protecting the Harbinger's fortress. The shrine is well hidden, but the lore says that it is located very close to Axarath's court. Find the secret path that leads to the shrine, and then strike quickly before the Demon Prince realizes its peril.
There lies the entrance to the hidden path. Now to destroy the shrine. I have destroyed the shrine, High Lord Master.
I know. I felt its destruction through the portal. Axarath has suffered a terrible blow, but he will quickly recover. We must move swiftly now. If you have any preparations to make, do so at once. I will ready the portal for when you return. It's time, young prince. We must strike now or never. Axarath has been weakened, but remains a powerful foe. The demon prince knows it is under attack, and has gathered its remaining followers to defend its court. You will be fighting against terrible odds, and if you fail... Well, in the realm of chaos, there are fates far worse than death.
Time is wasting, High Lord Master. Magnus is counting on us, is he not?
Go then, and the gods go with you.
My life does not deserve such a sacrifice. My life does not deserve such a sacrifice. Perfection requires patience. Perfection requires patience. Perfection requires patience.
Suffer for what you have done, Elf. I swear it before Almighty Tzeentch. Your agonies will last for 1,000 years.
That was a deed worthy of legend, young prince. Axarath is no more, and the Harbinger is now within our grasp. The final battle is at hand. There is no time to lose. Magnus is growing weaker by the moment. We must storm the fortress of Tzeentch before it's too late. I've arranged for the portal to deliver you to the foot of the Harbinger's Tower in the fortress of Tzeentch. From there, you must fight your way to the Harbinger's Sanctum at the top.
And what of the Witch Hunter? What if he still lives?
There's no time for that. The fate of the Empire is at stake.
Even so, honor demands that we rescue Voss, if we are able.
Do you think he would do the same for you?
Certainly not. But if you were going in my place, could you ignore his plight any more than I?
No, I suppose not. Do as your conscience dictates, young prince. I cannot say what you will find once you are inside the tower. But I can say this. If the Harbinger hasn't killed Voss by now, I suspect he wishes he were dead.
Then he will be avenged. This I swear.